While the center is open to introducing new measures to ease the demonetization problems, the states are taking on their own initiatives to bring the situation under control. In fact, in Andhra Pradesh, Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu is personally supervising the cash flow to banks across the entire state to ensure cash availability, which has considerably helped easing the woes of its citizens. Swesha Savant has this report.
There are several steps being taken by the state government in AP to control the demonetization problems across the state. Firstly, Chandrababu Naidu himself has teleconference with the bankers, the RBI officials, the district collectors and the finance department every morning and evening to take stock of the situation. He has personally asked the center to pump in more change in terms of 5, 10, 20 and 100 rupee notes. They asked the banks to interchange the cash so that the cash is even distributed across the state amongst the banks, and their officials in Bombay persuade the RBI to pump in more cash. Also, they have asked banks to reschedule the farmer and agricultural loans till June 2017, and the state government is not levying any sort of service charges till the 31st of December. They have also asked the centre for 100% subsidy on the POS machines for small shops. So on the whole, in comparison to Telangana, the law and order situation across AP is far more in control with these steps that are being executed. This is Suesha Sam for Magic Picks Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.